manufacture road maintenance equipment, so it preserves all the asphalt on highways, roads, parking lots.
Before Genius, our inventory was very bare bones. We were always running into emergencies, running out of parts, delaying jobs. It was all just keeping track by eye what was on the shelves. We were relying on the employees to, you know, notify one of our five people who helped with purchasing that we needed something. The physical process of managing our inventory was a binder, and everybody would go to that binder when we were getting low, hopefully, or after we had run out.
We have to make this weld binder with all the PDFs and give it to welders, if there is some change in the drawing, we have to print it out, change in a weld binder. It was manually. We used to miss some parts, and you know, sometimes it takes a lead time of 8 weeks to order that part, and so we were a lot more delayed in finishing our project on time.
From a sales perspective, I could not tell what was in stock, what was started, or how long a lead time would be on a particular machine. I was taken out of my office for a majority of the day and had to go out to the shop to try to find the answers that I need.
Our job cost was a very rough estimate. That was purely based off of on paper math, and those costs are always changing. It relied on people communicating, which is hard during the day when you're busy.
We were working between an 8 to 12 week lead time. Now with Genius, we've pulled that down to approximately about a four to six week lead time, I believe.
We've been able to allocate that job of purchasing to one person, and they're able to keep an eye on things from their desk reliably. We're able to place orders through Genius, track them through Genius, which is very simple. The vendor dashboard is, everything's in one spot.
I am able to look ahead at the schedule 3 to 6 months in advance and know what is coming down the pipeline. So it has definitely helped express our machines out the door a lot faster than what we were used to before. I can check our production dashboard. I can see what equipment's been started. I can pull off the customer database easily to see which equipment is in the queue right now. And I can tell how long it will be from start to finish on a particular machine. So it drastically has helped my job.
Genius CAD to BOM really holds everybody accountable, not just the engineers, but the guys on the floor who are going off of their designs. So everybody's on the same page because the work orders are up to date with revisions.
We have monitors at each weld bay, and so as soon as we change in our back office any drawing, it's all automatically updated with there at the bay, and we don't have to do this weld binder anymore.
Have a last cost, which is as up to date as it could possibly be on each bill of material to give me today's cost of goods sold on that product. I was looking at my catalog of products that we sell. We had over 134 different models of equipment. We've cut that down to 74 machines now, and we don't miss them. Working with Genius's people has been a great experience, and they were able to quickly make me feel like I could trust them on the answers they were giving me because they understood what I was asking so clearly.
So in the last, I believe, couple years since we've had Genius in, we've grown about 20%. We are hoping to grow another 20% in the next year or two to come. So Genius has definitely helped maintain all our work orders and our production. It's been phenomenal for us. We'll be right back.